Yeah, so here I am in front of Sightglass, the first of four places that we're going to see today. Next one is Ritual that we're going to next. But it's really refreshing to see these new cafes, these new roasteries, really taking a light roast direction. Thank goodness the darkness is dispersing and light is finally arriving. Let's go.
That's awesome. This is just like a lot more clean, delicate, and pretty. Where that one's just like a lot more obvious things going on, but this guy has a lot more subtle nuances that are a lot more.
And here you have the other side, the two faces of the deal.
Here, and here is natural, and this is wash.
Okay.
All right. Different regions, but still, gives you an idea. This is much more refined, more tea flavor, very clean tea flavor going through it.
Sweet lemon, a little bit of apricot, a little to that, and that's bad.
What is this one?
Washed
Ethiopian. Okay.
So unlike the other one, which was a dry process,
now go to here.
This one's wet process. So the fruit is actually washed off.